Hopefully you enjoyed that, huh? I never thought we'd have dancers with singadets, but it works with that piece, right? We let me tell you a little about the guys you see behind me. Texas A&M University was established in 1876 as an all-male, all-military institution here in Texas, in College Station, Texas, located about our midpoint between Dallas, Houston, and San Antonio, kind of just right there in the middle. And originally all-male, all-military, in the 60s, some of those changes occurred, and that you could go non-reg, not necessarily go into full-time military service, and they invited the ladies to come to Texas A&M, two big changes. Well, now Texas A&M originally stood for agricultural and mechanical. That's what A&M stood for. Now it stands for absolutely nothing other than two letters, because all disciplines are offered at Texas A&M. And changes occurred, but a lot of changes for the better, and certainly served a lot of people. Most of these guys, while Texas A&M is very diverse as far as ethnicity, very diverse as far as country of origin for people that attend Texas A&M, it's also very much still a lot of people from Texas go to Texas A&M University, and they probably have accents like I do. And so sometimes when we get outside the great state of Texas, people like to think we have an accent and like to make fun of us a little bit. And I used to hurt our feelings. Now we get caught in that situation, we just teach them how to speak Texan. And for those of you who aren't from Texas here in this room, we'll share that with you this afternoon. Actually, we'll share with everyone, but maybe help instruct those of you that might not be from Texas here this afternoon.
Before the ladies arrived in College Station.
We got sunlight on the sand, we got moonlight on the sea, we got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off the tree, we got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games.
But what ain't we got?
We ain't got games. Packages from home, we get movies, we get shows, we get speeches from our skipper and advice from Tokyo Rose, we get letters doused with perfume, we get dizzy from the smell. What don't we get? You know darn well.
got nothing to look masculine and cute for.
There is nothing like a dame, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame.
Nothing.
In this song, in a kiss song. There is nothing you can name.